This hospital is so involved in taking care of the community. I mean, even outside of just medical needs. So much stuff that goes on in the background, you know, billing, to the volunteers that volunteer here, making it all come together. My department is the first line of people that the patients see when they come in. I really think that our team has to be on top of what they're doing all the time to make the patient, you know, we're the welcoming faces they see when they come in here first. It's definitely very rewarding when a patient comes in and they thank you, or that you see them get teared up over something that seems so simple to us because we do it every day, but to the patient it made their day.